Hello friends, today I will discuss most important questions about solar system, and this video will help you for your upcoming various competitive exam. So let's begin. What is called the study of universe? Answer is cosmology. Cosmology is called the study of universe. Question number 2. Which is the brightest planet in the solar system? Answer is Venus. So Venus is the brightest planet in the solar system. Question number 3. Which is the nearest planet to the sun? The answer is Mercury. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Question number 4. Which is the farthest planet of our solar system? So Neptune. Neptune is the farthest planet of our solar system. And Mercury is the nearest planet. Question number 5. Which is the largest planet in our solar system? So answer is Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system. And the smallest planet in our solar system is Mercury. Question number 6. Which is the second largest planet in our solar system? So Saturn is the second largest planet in our solar system. Question number 7. What is the gap between the orbit of Mars and Jupiter called? Answer is asteroids. Asteroids. Question number 8. Which planet is known as blue planet? So our beautiful Earth is known as blue planet. So Earth is the answer. So question number 9. How many days the moon takes to complete one spin? Answer is 27 days, 7 hours and 43 minutes. Question number 10. Which planet takes maximum time for one spin on its axis? So Mercury. Mercury takes maximum time for one spin on its axis. Question number 11. Which planet takes maximum time for one orbit around sun? So Neptune. So Neptune takes maximum time for one orbit around sun because it is the farthest planet in our solar system. So question number 12. Which planet takes minimum time for one orbit around sun? So Mercury. Mercury takes minimum time and Neptune take maximum time because Neptune is the farthest planet in our solar system and Mercury is the nearest planet in our solar system. So answer is Mercury. Question number 13. Which part of the sun is visible at the time of eclipse? Corona. Corona. Because corona is the outermost layer of our sun. Question number 14. What is the time taken by the light of the sun to reach on the earth? The answer is 8 minutes 18 seconds. Question number 15. Which planet in the solar system has highest density? So our beautiful earth has the highest density in our solar system. Question number 16. Which planet is called as twins? Twins means earth twins. Our earth twins. So Venus is known as the Earth twins. Which planet is known as the morning star? So Venus is known as the morning star as well as the evening star. Which planet is known as the evening star? And answer is Venus. Question number 19. Which is the hottest planet in the solar system? Answer is Venus due to presence of carbon dioxide gas. So answer is Venus. Some of you may think that Mercury should be the hottest planet because Mercury is the nearest to the sun, but this is not actually true because Venus contains huge amount of carbon dioxide gas. So answer is Venus. Which planet do not have moons? So Mercury and Venus they don't have moon because satellite, they don't have any satellite. Question number 21, which planet is called as ice giant? So Uranus is called as ice giant. Question number 22, the time taken by reflected light of moon to reach earth, answer is 1.3 seconds. Question number 23, what is called the study of moon? So study of moon called selenology is called the study of moon. Question number 24, which planet is known as red planet? Answer is Mars is known as red planet. Question number 25, which is the name of two satellite of Mars? The name of two satellite of Mars is Phobos and Deimos. Question number 26, which is the brightest satellite or biggest satellite of Saturn? Answer is Titan. Titan is the biggest satellite of Saturn. Question number 27, which planet is called as green planet? Uranus is called as green planet. Question number 28, the study of earth is called geology. Question number 29, what is the name of our galaxy? The name of our galaxy is Milky Way. Question number 30, what is the closest galaxy to our galaxy Milky Way? And the answer is Andromeda. Question number 31, name the outermost layer of the sun. Answer is corona. Corona is the outermost layer of the sun. Question number 32, name the innermost layer of the sun. So photosphere is the innermost layer of the sun and outermost layer is corona. Question number 33, which is the brightest star outside our solar system? Answer is Sirius, and also known as the Sirius is also known as dog star. Question number 34, which planet is nearest to the earth? Answer is Venus. So Venus is the nearest to the earth. Question number 35, the tilting of the earth is responsible for the change of the season. So this is our last questions. So thank you.